Okay, so I'm here in a 2000 Ford Excursion, and we're going to do a startup, engine startup, and see what the engine sounds like and what all the dash lights do. So here's the key, and let's get started. Sounds funny. Sounds like it's running, like it's revving too high. I guess that's just the extra two cylinders, so.